As we explore the nature of quantum reality, quantum body, etc., the question comes up always, is what we experience as reality a human construct? So what are human constructs? Well, human constructs are ideas, concepts, or systems that are created and maintained by humans. They can be anything from language and money to governments and religions. Human constructs are often seen as arbitrary or artificial as they are not based on so-called objective reality. So that's one way to look at human constructs. And then another way to ask what is reality in the absence of human constructs. What would our experience of existence be? So let's say we had no human constructs and no way of interpreting experience without language or culture or social norms. If we did that, our world would be limited to immediate sensory experiences and feelings. We would not have the ability to think abstractly, form complex concepts, or communicate with each other in a meaningful way. Our perception of time and space would also be different. Without language to mark the passage of time, we would have no sense of past, present, or future. Our experience of space would be limited to our immediate surroundings, and we would have no concept of objects or entities that exist beyond our immediate sensory range. Our emotions and feelings would also be affected by the absence of human constructs. Without language to label and categorize our emotions, we would have no way to understand or communicate our feelings to each others. And this could lead to a limited form of existence. Our experience would be much more primitive and limited without the human constructs that we take to be granted or that help us navigate life: latitude, longitude, Greenwich Mean Time, money, nations, states, empires, governments, leaders. So we would just be trapped in a world of sensations and feelings, without the ability to think, understand, or communicate in a meaningful way. So, what is reality then without constructs? We just said what it is: sensations and sensations and some kinds of feelings without any meaning or purpose. So, who created the constructs? What created the constructs? And I would say there is only one entity that can conceive, conceptualize, govern, construct, and become the construct, and that has to be consciousness. So there's consciousness modifying itself as sensations and feelings, then creating models of reality, including quantum mechanics or whatever we call science, philosophy, religion, mythology, stories, models, without which there's no human experience of the human universe. That consciousness, which is without cause, which is infinite, which is fundamental, which is irreducible, which is incomprehensible, which is without borders, which is infinite, which is spaceless and timeless, is the fundamental reality. And in Eastern wisdom traditions, it's divine because it's without cause. It transcends space-time and it correlates everything that we call the human experience. So animals are human experiences. So other stars and galaxies, and the divine in you has created the human universe beyond even all models, including mathematics and quantum mechanics. Let me know if this makes sense to you.